I hear you're like the big thug in this.
I'm definitely a threatening type. Yeah, I play an evil kind of drug gang lord who they accidentally kind of get into my clutches.
Now, do you actually have to go into the water in this one?
No, because I'm British. And I think the British people stay away from the water. We like to stay inside yachts. We don't like to get the sun on our skin. We like smoke. We like fried bacon. We like dark mystery. A lot of that.
Now, you don't usually play a bad guy, though, so this is a change for you, isn't it?
I've done a couple, but not for a while, yeah.
So what's it like playing a bad guy? Can you really get your teeth into a role like that?
Yeah, you have to rein yourself back from sort of going,
Are you tempted?
Really wanna. I wanna, because, you know.
So how does your characters interact with the four young guys?
Say it again?
How does you interact with them? Like, how do you guys actually meet up?
To do them bodily harm when they stumble on my patch. Yes.
But do you actually get into any fight scenes, or is it just threats?
Couldn't possibly let you know at this point. Not until you see the movie.
Now, is that because you film some and you're not sure if they're in, or because you just don't want to tell me?
Because I would be blowing the storyline, and that would be just terrible.
So what sets this apart from other action movies out there?
Paul Walker and Jessica Alba.
Bathing suits.
What else do you need?
What's next for you?
I'm going to do an independent film in New York, and then I'm going to do another independent film in Dublin, and that's the next two things I'm doing. I don't know what else I'm doing.
More TV work, because you were great in 24.
Thank you, appreciate it. I'm available. You can contact my agent.